seekers, what is good? And yo, Vulnerable just popped up in my last reaction with Selena, and I felt like it was only right. I might as well just jump right into this one. Let's do it, man. Let's do it, man.
If I give you every piece of me, I know that you could drop it. Give you the chance, I know that you could take advantage, but you got it. If I open my mind up to you, I know that you could lock it.
Hey. Right, let me go back a little bit. I want to miss these lyrics.
Give you the chance, I know that you could take advantage, but you got it. If I open my mind up to you, I know that you could lock it.
Hey.
Throw away the key, keep it there forever in your pocket.
Right.
If I give the opportunity to you, then would you blow it?
Right.
If I was the greatest thing to happen to you, would you know it? If my love was like a flower, would you plant it, would you grow it? I'ma give you all my body, are you strong enough to hold it? If I show you all my demons and we dive into the deep, and would we crash and burn like every time before? I would tell you. I'll stay vulnerable.
Beat drop is cool. It was more of like a chill EDM, you know what I mean? It was like, it gave me like a shopping vibe, you know what I mean? Like I'd be like somewhere in Hollister. Now I don't shop at Hollister, but I'm saying like I feel like if I was ever to go into Hollister, I would hear that playing. No, I didn't mean that in a disrespectful way, because you know I know Hollister is really played out at this point. But yo, that's craziness, man. I think when it comes to like the EDM game, Selena's up there. She's killing that game. I mean, who's up there with her? You know what I mean? She's got a great voice for that type of music. And I think she knows that. But she doesn't have to make that music. She can make ballads. She can make all that. Dude, these past couple songs, that last song, Let Me Get Me, bro, that shit slaps. That flow is crazy. The flow in this is pretty crazy too. Like this little flow,
was the greatest thing to happen to you, would you know it? If my love was like a flower, would you plant it, would you grow it?
Ah! I like that. That's dope. Dope. Dopamine. Dopamine. Yeah, so I really appreciate it if you like and subscribe. Let me know who's next. I'm going to finish the Selena Gomez album out. I'll catch you guys in the next one. Yo, I'm out.